They called King Ludwig II mad for building opulent castles and palaces. He may have been murdered for extravagance, but now the castle behind me is one of Bavaria's leading tourist attractions. And Ludwig is beloved for his sensible financial planning skills.